cousin director Carl Kalinkowitz. You might remember me from such community living orientation videos as roommates, sharing is caring, and laundry, it doesn't just do itself. Today we're here to welcome you to Pepperdine University, your new home here in Malibu, California. Pepperdine is a Christian university dedicated to promoting the highest standards of academic achievement while maintaining a focus on service and the community around us. Over the next few minutes, we're going to go on a fun-filled ride to the Community Information Superhighway, introducing you to people that are here to help you on campus and give you a glimpse of what it's like to live here in beautiful Malibu.
Amongst the palm trees and ocean views here at Pepperdine, there are a couple people here who are wanting to help you out. You have resident advisors, two of them in each house, and spiritual life advisors, and you'll have one of them in your house as well. These three people are seasoned veterans of the Pepperdine living community, and they want to get to know you and help you transition to life here at Pepperdine. In addition to your spiritual life advisors and your resident life advisors, you have your resident director, somebody like myself, who is a professional staff who also is here to help you out. While we're still working on various forms of superhero signals to get a hold of the resident director, the easiest way to do so currently is to email us. So we're all happy that you're here, and we're just looking forward to getting to know you. Resident directors, along with our Department of Public Safety, respond to all emergencies on campus. If you find yourself in an emergency situation, please call 911, and one of us will respond immediately, 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. Reasons for calling 911 would include physical danger, serious illness or injury, floods, sharknadoes, or fires. In case of a fire or another emergency, you will be relocated from your building. Please note the locations that your RAs tell you in the comm meeting this evening. If the fire alarm goes off and starts singing you loudly the song of its people, it is not a drill. Please relocate to the designated spot as quickly as possible. Our University Health Center is located here in Rowe parking lot and can help you with all of your basic medical needs, which include prescription writing, massage therapy, dietary planning, or just a simple checkup. If you do have an emergency or something that happens on the nighttime or over the weekend, you will need to go to an urgent care center or to a hospital nearby. Your resident director can direct you to the appropriate medical facility and can also help contact your professors in case you need to miss class due to a medical reason.
In addition to our health center, we also have a free-to-use and confidential counseling center located here in the TCC. Your RAs, SLA, or RD can help you setting up an appointment, or you can feel free to contact a counseling center directly by calling 310-506-4210. It's a great resource to have on campus that can really help you in your transition to life here at Pepperdine.
Also located in the TCC is our Disability Services Office. Please feel free to contact them if you feel like you need any assistance, either in your living area or in the classroom, and they'd be happy to help.
I didn't see you there. If you have something in your room or in your house that you believe needs repair, please visit our Pepperdine HRL website at www.pepperdinehrl.com and fill out a maintenance request form while online there. Many of you will be meeting your roommates for the first time today. Later on in the next couple weeks, you will be filling out a roommate covenant, which will set down the standards by which you guys will live together throughout the semester. A lot of you will become BFFs forever. But many of you, it's just like Taylor Swift and her most recent boyfriend, it's just not going to work out very well. In those instances, you must wait at least 3 weeks before you have a room change, and you must coordinate the room change through your resident director. Hey guys, let's talk. Next, I'd like to talk to you about some of our community standards that we've adopted here at Pepperdine. We've put these standards in place to create a safe environment conducive to learning. Failure to adhere to any of these standards could result in disciplinary action. Pepperdine is a dry campus, meaning that you cannot possess, consume, or be under the influence of alcohol, marijuana, or any other drugs at any time. All right, I'm gonna need these. Thank you. And yes, I need that one too.
No.
Also, I'm going to need your capes, And you girls should probably change because you can't go overseas anymore.
What?
Violating this community standard commonly leads to probation on campus, meaning you cannot apply for leadership positions or go overseas. Possession of marijuana or other drugs does lead to an automatic one-semester suspension or more. At Pepperdine, we have set visitation hours for our rooms and our suites. Visitation hours end at 1 a.m. at night, and they don't begin again until 10 a.m. the next morning. This will help you to avoid situations like this one.
Oh my gosh, I love you so much,
Buttercakes. I love you so much, Snuggles.
Oh my gosh, tell me you love me.
I love you.
You
do you love me?
I love you so much more.
No,
I love you more.
I swear I love you more. No. Tell me how much you love me.
Just like the world is so much.
How much of the world?
The visitation hours for our lobbies start at 7 a.m. in the morning and extend until 2 a.m. in the evening. If you do feel like you need more time to continue on a long, serious conversation, or your prayer group just needs to be extended by a little bit, please feel free to use one of our conveniently located DTR benches. There are three of them around the living areas.
Are you ready for this to get awkward?
I've been really trying.
In regards to sex, the university upholds that sexual relationships should only occur within the confines of marriage. For the vast majority of you who are young and unmarried and living on this campus, this applies to you, and failure to adhere to this standard will result in judicial action. If you're unsure what is defined as a sexual relationship, please ask your parents or refer to the judicial handbook. In order to provide time for our students to do the college necessities like sleeping and studying, we've designated the time periods from 10 p.m. to 10 a.m. as quiet hours. So please use your inside voices during this time and not show off your collection of really loud bass music. That's better. All guests at Pepperdine must follow our guest policy, which states that a guest can stay for no longer than 2 nights consecutively and no more than 6 nights total in a semester. In addition to checking with your roommates and with your suite mates to see if having a guest is okay, all guests must check in with the RA as soon as they arrive. Guests that are never allowed in our residence halls are our animal friends. No pets are allowed to enter your house at any time. If you're finding yourself in a state where you need an animal friend, please feel free to head to Alumni Park around dusk and name and train one of the deer which reside there. If you do need to smoke while on campus, you must do so in one of the designated smoking areas, which looks like this.
Yeah, we're just cooling the old jets.
The use of hookahs is prohibited on campus though, so please, leave those at home. Candles are unfortunately not allowed on campus, but if you do feel the need to set the mood, or if you just plain love fire, feel free to come down to your lobby and use one of our fireplaces. Ah, yeah, that's nice. Additionally not allowed on campus would be any form of drug paraphernalia or weapons. These include firearms, airsoft guns, paintball guns, drug paraphernalia, smoking devices, or even posters that would promote drug use or alcohol abuse. Lastly, skateboards, rollerblades, longboards, and razor scooters are not allowed on campus. Because of our hills, they're very dangerous.
Come on, dude!
Did that guy not listen to a word that I just said? I mean, seriously. Anyway, bicycles and motorized forms of transportation are allowed on campus, but you must register them with the Department of Public Safety. Should have listened to his community living orientation video instructor.
And that concludes our community living orientation video. If you have any questions, please don't hesitate to contact a member of our Residence Life staff. We look forward to getting to meet you and getting to know you over the next couple years here at Pepperdine. You stay classy.
Life's a game made for everyone, and love is the prize. So wake me up.